The Baltic Sea makes all your summer dreams come true. It creates memories that last a lifetime. Every year, over 250 million tourists visit the countries around the Baltic Sea. Coastal areas and towns can get up to 20 times more people during the summer season. And no wonder. More sun, more fun. More poop? Wait a minute, that's not in the script. The sewage system is too low in capacity and can't take it. Okay, this is something you need to know. Whether you're a local business owner, a decision maker, a seaside resident, or a tourist, the waste produced by one person in just one day can turn into 2.5 kilograms of algae when it gets into the water. A week's waste can therefore produce up to 17.5 kilos of algae. Phosphates, nitrates, bacteria, and what the heck are those? Don't know, don't wanna know. This summer dream is turning into a nightmare. On top of spoiling nature, it's ruining the livelihood of the area. No tourists, no jobs, no money. But can it be? Yes, it can! The NURSECOAST-II project! They seek solutions. No beach is too far, no island too remote, no sewage system too crappy. Pun intended. The NURSECOAST-II project is funded by Interreg Baltic Sea Region, and it has not one, not two, not three, but six wastewater treatment pilot projects running. Why? Because different places need different solutions. There are new treatment possibilities and technologies based on water reuse, constructed wetlands, and nanobubbles, as well as some hybrid solutions combining these methods. In short, NURSECOAST-II aims to improve the quality of water. They help local business owners and decision makers find new solutions. So, it's not too late to save the sea, the tourism, and the fun. Now is the time to make sure the next generation can have a lifetime of memories by the seaside as well. Let's keep our summer dreams alive. Learn more at our website, because the sea is everyone's business.